Bizarre. I'm Lord Alfred Hayes, and this is the Bobby Heenan Show. Bobby is a gentleman whose personal charm is only exceeded by his mercurial wit. His ability to ad-lib knows no other equal. He is indeed the prince of verbal perfection, and without doubt, the one and only star of the Bobby Heenan Show. I have the profound joy to introduce Bobby Heenan.
Alfred, you've done it again. Well, wait till you see the stars and the guest I have on this week. If you think last week was something, the ratings are going to go right through the sky. But first of all, last week I had this poor misfit of society on. Name was Jeremy. Guy didn't have a job. Guy couldn't get a job. Doesn't even know what a job is. I thought, hey, I'm a nice guy. I got my oinkettes. I got my own crew. I got my own announcer. I'm going to give the guy a job. I may need something. I may need something picked up off the floor. I may need to go get coffee. I may just need something. Well, I'm going to bring him out now. And I'd like a warm welcome at home, you people sitting on the rented furniture. My sidekick, my man's man, my gopher, Jeremy, Jameson, doesn't, whatever.
I heard everything you said back there, Bob.
You want the job or not? Sit down. You don't have to wave to people. I gave you a job. Did you have a job before you met me?
No.
Did you have any visible means? I'm not touching you, I told you. Health department won't allow me to do that.
One of these weeks you're going to shake my hand, I know it.
Yes, my hand will fall off. You have your Shell Pest strip on? Now, you had no visible means of support.
Uh-uh.
You weren't doing nothing. You didn't know where your next meal was coming from.
Nope.
I'm going to take care of you. Put yourself in my hands.
I like you, Bob.
I'm not here to make fun of you. Everybody knows that. You're my kind of guy. Mm-hmm. You're like me.
Mm-hmm.
Just sit there and shut up and... You make those... You got a tape recorder on? You could make those disgusting sounds just come out of your beak.
I knew that'd get you.
Yes, that's nice. You're a class guy.
I know.
You got your right socks on today?
Yeah.
Okay, you got your shorts on straight?
I wore the same thing I wore last week. Look.
You know why?
Why?
It's the only thing you probably got.
No, it isn't.
It isn't?
Uh-uh.
Okay.
Didn't you wear that jacket last week?
I always wear red. It's my favorite color. Mm-hmm. Now, don't ask me what I wear. It's my show, you moron. Well, I have to work with you. Well, you're not going to believe the guest I have coming up. So get your pillows ready, fluff them up, sit down, relax, move out of my way, moron. And get ready, because the guest I have coming up is unbelievable. But let's go take a little break here, just to relax.